Good afternoon. I'm Miguel Cardona, and I'm here today to congratulate the 2021 U.S. Department of Education Green Ribbon Schools District Sustainability Awardees and Postsecondary Sustainability Awardees. We'll share the list of honorees shortly, but I want to take a moment to recall why we created this award. Nearly 10 years ago, scores of national and state organizations joined forces and advised the department that sustainable school facilities, wellness practices, and hands-on learning are innovative ways to increase achievement. They urged the creation of this award as an incentive for more green school activity. Today, the honorees range from early learning centers to post-secondary institutions. They include public, private, charter, magnet, rural, and urban awardees. As in many other years, over 50% of the selectees represent under-resourced communities. These are the schools that rise to the top, proving that green schools are for all communities, not just the most privileged. The healthiest, most inspiring school facilities and grounds can and should be a tool to deliver equity, creativity, and quality for students and educators. These awardees use sustainability in context to teach important civic values and skills that encourage students to grow into responsible, compassionate, and contributing global citizens. This is even more important as we work to recover from a global health pandemic, where all schools have been forced to confront issues of school air quality, nutrition, and outdoor learning more directly than ever. Not surprisingly, green schools have been among the best equipped to handle the pandemic. They were ready with outdoor classrooms, updated, efficient, and healthy ventilation systems, social-emotional curriculum, paperless learning software, and farm-to-school programs. These green schools still got creative, though, sending planting packages home for students to experience horticulture, or sending students into neighborhoods to observe the elements of nature they might have under more normal circumstances viewed in a green schoolyard. Al mal tiempo, buena cara. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. These awardees exemplified that this year more than ever, and they stand as examples of how healthy, safe learning environments can not only benefit our planet, but strengthen our entire communities. Before we share the list of awardees, here's how it works. Each year, state education authorities nominate their top schools, districts, and post-secondary institutions. At the department, we use the award to help share promising practices and helpful resources with all of our nation's schools. A sustainable or green school is simply a healthy, efficient learning environment where students can use their school building and grounds, whether older or new, as a learning tool connected to the technologies and jobs of the future. It's a place where students eat fresh food, often student-grown and local, and engage in physical activity and learning outdoors. These schools offer access to healthy water and air, a clean, educationally appropriate school building, and grounds that facilitate learning. A green school is somewhere students learn through hands-on projects that connect them to their school, their campus, their community, and to their world. Isn't this what we want for all students? All the time? Especially our underserved students? Green schools are another way of saying 21st century learning environments. They light a fire for students and teachers to perform at their best. The good news is that any school can take a small sustainability step. I encourage all schools to consult our Green Strides website for resources and our annual report to learn about the honorees. Those we honor play an important role by modeling promising practices. Congratulations again to our 2021 recipients. Please share your story so that other schools can learn and even adopt similar practices. Adopt innovations that save money on our planet, improve health, and teach the wonder of learning in hands-on, engaging ways.